once again, the
all fly the A-10. And from the right, Major Brown and the A-10 Thunderbolt 2. Pass down the runway. He will perform a double in the run hole at show center. During this maneuver, he will demonstrate the hog's rapid roll capability by rolling his 35,000-pound aircraft at almost 200 degrees per second. And now, from the left, Major Brown displaying the warthogs, rolling maneuver ability. Demonstrate the hog's precise handling characteristics. As Major Brown rolls the A-10, you will notice a fake canopy painted on the belly of the aircraft directly underneath the cockpit. This false canopy is designed to deceive enemy ground troops as to the warthog's direction of turn. And now, from the right, Major Brown and the slow roll!
Thank you, Major Brown. The A-10's main capability is proven.
Desert Shield, Desert Storm, Allied Force, Enduring Freedom, and Unwrecking Freedom. The Hawk has consistently demonstrated its ability to fly more than 4 Sunnis per day, a tribute to the skill and dedication of our magnificent maintenance crew.
Just good.
Gatling, 30mm Gatling gun, firing bullets at almost 7 miles per second. The Hog's gun has a devastating effect on the enemy. Its big shell delivers 7 times the destructive energy of the more conventional 20mm round. It will now take Major Brown less than 30 seconds to get back into firing position for a second strafe attack. With 2 Hogs working together, enemy forces could expect to be under A-10 fire once every 10 to 15 seconds. Difficult target to shoot. The Warthog has a well-earned reputation for strength and striking power, a reputation earned in Kosovo, Afghanistan, and Iraq, where Hogs destroyed thousands of enemy armored vehicles, artillery sites, scud missiles, and even registered 2 air-to-air kills. Today, that legacy continues to grow. A-10s armed with advanced avionics, state-of-the-art targeting pods, and precision-guided bombs continue to fly missions in support of American and coalition efforts all over the world. And now, from the right, Major Brown and a 4-point roll, displaying the crisp handling characteristics of the A-10. Major Brown and his dedication pass.
States.